So why don't we start right now with a meditation. Now I'm going to ask you just to get comfortable, relaxed, but not too comfy. Alert, if you will, please. How to find that balance between being comfortable and being alert. That's what we're searching for. So each of us in our own way. And inviting you to begin by taking a deep in-breath, letting the breath go all the way down into the belly, and then a deep exhale as well. And a second long, slow in-breath. And an exhale. And I think many, I hope all of us have found how relaxing, kind of lets out some tangles when we just breathe deeply. So inviting you right now to allow your attention to move into your breath, just resting lightly right now with your breath. Or if you prefer, if it's easier for you, with your body, physical sensations, just allowing physical sensations to come and go as they will, and noticing, allowing the breath, breathing naturally now. Being present with whichever kind of modality you've chosen, breath, body sensations, being present to whatever is happening now, body sensations, in breath and out breath. Maybe noticing in your body sensations, if that's where you're focusing, areas of tension, if there are any, tightness. And two, allowing your attention to rest on areas of relaxation, wellness. They're almost always areas of well-being in our physical sensations. It's just that our attention is usually hijacked when there is tension in the body. So switching from the knots to the well-being. Being present for both. And if your attention is on your breath, just noticing closely, what is the nature of this breath, this one, the inhale, the exhale? Noticing if it's smooth or a little ragged. In fact, as you notice breath by breath, you might notice changes. Watching the characteristics of this breath, accepting it all, this breath of life. And as you watch the breath, the body sensations, whichever, noticing too, when thoughts tend to arise, as they so often do. And instead of trying to pull out or unhook and making that kind of effort, instead just allowing yourself to rest. Come back and rest. Body sensations, breath. Not engaging with the thoughts. A subtle difference it is. Instead of unhooking or pulling out, can we take the stance of simply not engaging? Thoughts will come. They'll pass. No need to engage. No need to be hijacked. Resting instead, just with what's very present right now, your breath, of the arising and passings of body sensations. Again and again as needed. Just resting. Resting with the breath. Not engaging with thoughts. There's no need to judge the arising thoughts. No need to go into an inner dialogue about them. It doesn't matter what they are right now. Let them come and go. Don't engage. And now inviting you to take this non-engagement a little further, a little further. Inviting you not to engage with thoughts or body sensations either. Not to engage with breath or thoughts. Simply allowing the stillness that's there to show itself. And not to worry if you don't seem to find that stillness. Just rest. Resting. Allowing what's there always and already to show itself. Like the sun emerging from behind the clouds. In this case, the clouds of attention that's focusing or was focusing somewhere and wants oh so badly to continue focusing. Can you kind of play with this? And rest. Rest in what's already there. You won't find an object. It's not going to have a dimension or a concrete shape. It's just still, without characteristics. Resting. If your mind is churning thoughts that you can't find it, don't know what this is about, just let those thoughts pass. Just let them go as you let all other thoughts go or try to. No problem. Come back and rest. Sometimes we haven't done this much before. This can be a very frustrating effort. I invite you to notice frustration. It's just frustration. No big problem. Accepting it. And resting anyway. resting in the stillness that has no shape, no color, no dimensions. The stillness that is not disturbed by thoughts, or frustration, or any other emotion. It remains. Can you rest there? If you're feeling lost, like, what's all this about? I don't know what to do. If those kind of thoughts arise, notice what feeling lost feels like. Can there be awareness of feeling lost? Awareness that is not lost. This awareness that exists like the sun behind the clouds of our busy minds. It's there already. You haven't created it. There needn't be a big effort to find it. It exists there. It is simply present. Again, if thoughts are running on in the mind, just noticing. Being aware that thoughts are running on in the mind. And this awareness is not disturbed at all by the thoughts. The thoughts running on in the mind are like clouds in the sky. The awareness, like the sun. You don't have to make an effort to hold on to this awareness or criticize yourself if your attention goes elsewhere. Awareness, the stillness, goes nowhere. It's always present for you. Remembering that, you can simply rest in it again and again. coming to the end of our meditation, can we allow the sun of stillness to shine through our lives? May we do that. May we allow our very busy and such well-meaning minds, can we allow them to rest in the stillness at times? May all beings rest in the stillness and the blessing of that sunlight.